Hello everyone, this is Philippa. As you might realise from the title of this video, this is going to be a little bit different to some of my other videos. So, what does COVID-19 sound like on the ukulele? It's a big question and I'm sure everybody wants to know, but first I will just briefly explain how I've come to this conclusion. Okay, a double helix is the molecular structure of DNA. Now we all know what a double helix looks like from Jurassic Park, obviously. So if you take your double helix and you uncoil it, you have a ladder shape. Now each rung on the ladder is made up of chemical paired layers called bases. There are four bases in the DNA alphabet and they're called guanine, cytosine, thymine, and adenine. And these are abbreviated to G, C, T, and A. So anybody that plays the ukulele is going to see this connection because a ukulele is tuned. It has four strings which are tuned to G, C, E, and A. So, okay, we're swapping the T for the E, but thymine is spelt T-H-Y-M-I-N-E. So if you coil your... twist your double helix back round, you're kind of reversing that thymine there, so it starts with an E. It totally makes sense, trust me. Okay, so basically every time there's a G, I will play the G string, open string. If there's two Gs, I'll add the semitone, so and so on and so forth, and obviously adjusting the timing accordingly. It's really, really, really long. This genetic sequence, so don't worry, I'm not going to do the whole thing. I'm doing kind of like the first three or four lines, and then the last line, because the last line's actually really interesting, comparatively. So yeah, so this is what it sounds like.